Pelican. Jack the Mackerel. Shimmy quack quack. Coming to you live from Bodega Bay. Okay. I'm going in. See me in the air, or floating on the sea. I fly so low to break tip vortices. Yes, I have a finite wingspan, this is true, but it's surely wide enough to break through your crew. You should sail out to sea from where the harbor gets narrow, and you might even glimpse me at Drake's Estero. But you'll never find me dive bomb for food. That tactic I say for my cousin with the brown hair do. I feed in a group, shoaling fish together, cause for me, the white pelican, teamwork is better. When the wind picks up during these spring months, there's enough to give everyone an afternoon lunch. With the light and the start from the bottom that it brings, there's nothing quite like a nice upwelling.
Holy mackerel, my name is Jack. Some say I'm just a fish, I'm much more than that. My flow is so smooth, it's got a low Reynolds number. Whole entire ocean, you won't ever find another. I be bait balling with all of my crew, eating up the plankton, starting with the zoo. And we just love it when the winds come through. Upwelling on our coast brings us lots of food. See, water from the deep, it's nutrient rich. When it reaches the light, then it begins to switch. Phytoplankton love it, they feed on the bloom, eventually becoming an all-out bloom. Larval species profit, they feed on the green. That's when I swim in the scene.
When the wind picks up during these spring months, there's enough to give everyone an afternoon lunch. With the light and the start from the bottom that it brings, there's nothing quite like a nice upwelling. I have a large bill and a larger throat. When I hit the water, I stay afloat. No need for teeth, cause I'm so bold. When I drain out the water, I swallow fish whole. I go where the food takes me, but I've gotta say, I love this Cali coast here at Bodega Bay. What do you say, Mackerel?
Hey, Pelican. Bellagers, trochophores, and zoea too. I'm eating them up and they're sinking in my poo. I'm swimming and flipping and munching all day. There's nothing like this life here in Bodega Bay.
When the wind picks up during these spring months, there's enough to give everyone an afternoon lunch. With the light and the start from the bottom that it brings, there's nothing quite like a nice upwelling.